Because of the pandemic, most of the clients now are looking to start their online businesses that offer specific products and services. For some clients, bago nila i-launch yung mga specific products and service na to, they would need some input or ideas from other people on how the business looks like. Kung okay ba yung features, okay ba yung interface, or okay ba yung mga displayed information. Dito napapasok guys yung mga survey companies who work with different businesses that need feedback about new ideas, products, or service bago nila i-launch ito sa kanilang market. And yes guys, you can also participate in these surveys and you can get paid by just simply answering these questions. In this video, I will share with you a total of 6 paid survey applications available on your mobile devices. Pag-usapan din natin yung mga pros and cons sa pag-a-answer ng survey. At pag-usapan din natin yung potential income at ano ba yung mga mode of payment na available. So if you're interested in this topic, please stay with me up until the end of this video. Don't skip any part of it para wala kang ma-miss. Hello everyone, my name is RJ. Dito sa aking YouTube channel, nag-upload ako ng videos about legit earning applications and stable home-based jobs na pwedeng-pwede mong pagkakitaan online using your phone, laptop, PC, tablet, or any other devices. Kaya naman kung ikaw ay naghahanap ng side hustle, extra income, or full-time stable job online, let me help. Subscribe na sa aking YouTube channel to get to watch more videos about earning from home. Make sure na i-click mo rin yung bell icon para di ka nahuhuli sa ating mga bagong upload. And guys, huwag kalimutang i-like at i-share itong video na to. By the way guys, kung di nyo pa alam, meron tayong mga giveaways sa ating YouTube channel. Merong 50 pesos GCash winner sa bawat video. Comment mo lang yung 2 missing hashtags from each video and the first to comment will win 50 pesos GCash. Siguraduhin nakasubscribe para maklaim ang prize. Meron din tayong Facebook Top Fans Raffle Draw for 200 pesos GCash monthly giveaway. To be eligible sa raffle na to, make sure to watch our videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and follow our Facebook page, which is RJ's Vlogs. Kailangan rin meron kang Top Fan Badge sa ating Facebook page para maging eligible sa raffle. Kaya like, comment, and share lang dito sa YouTube and sa ating Facebook page to win. Lastly guys, running pa rin ang ating 2,000 GCash giveaway para sa ating Race to 30K subscribers. Check nyo na yung ating pinned post sa ating Facebook page to know more about the mechanics. So bago tayo magsimula mag-share ng 6 na applications kung saan kikita ka by just answering surveys, I just want to set the expectations. So pag-usapan muna natin yung mga pros and cons dito sa online side gig na to. For the pros, of course, paid surveys are non-voice. It's accessible in any devices. Another pro is that you can do it anytime, anywhere. Wala ditong schedule na ipa-follow. You can do it on your free time. Another one is madaling task lang siya. And you can earn money at the same time you're voicing your opinion. For the cons naman guys, minimal earnings lang yung makukuha mo sa mga paid surveys as in low pay lang siya. Mabagal din yung earning guys dito sa mga paid survey sites or applications na to. It's also not a fixed income. Good lang siya as a side gig like pang merienda, pambili online, pang load, or yung mga other needs nyo. Tapos guys, minsan sa mga paid survey apps na to, nagra-run out sila sa mga available surveys. So nagkakaubusan. Pero don't worry kasi nag-i-email naman sila once may available na mga bagong surveys. And another con is that you may not qualify for all types of surveys. So yung surveys na yan, magdadepende yan sa demographics or sa country kung saan ka located. Those are the pros and cons na gusto kong i-share sa inyo dito sa side gig na to. Ngayon, simula na tayo guys. I will share with you the 6 paid applications na sinasabi ko. Let's start with YouGov. So hanapin nyo lang siya sa App Store or Play Store, si YouGov. And then install it. Para mag-sign up dito sa app na to guys, select lang natin yung location natin and then let's click on sign up. So let's select Philippines English or kung gusto nyo Filipino yung language, that's fine. And after that, just click on sign up. Tapos dyan guys, mag-start kayo with basic questions when you signed up for an account. Click on next. Then just answer the questions that will follow. Then kapag nasagot niyo mga around 3 to 5 questions lang naman guys, mapupunta kayo sa screen na yan wherein it says congratulations and then you will gain 50 points for answering those questions. Then click on go to account. So dito niyo makikita yung mga survey. So earn your first points, you can click on start now. Itong si YouGov guys, nagsasend din siya ng emails when there are available surveys. Now let's try to check the rewards or the potential income dito kay YouGov. Let's click on explore. Ito guys yung mga pwede nating makuha. We need to have at least 5,000 points to withdraw or to redeem our points. You can do a mobile credit top up for up to 1,000 pesos. For PayPal naman, you can get 950 pesos for 5,000 points. So this is available worldwide and as long as listed yung country mo dun sa kaninang list during the registration process, you can definitely use this application. The second application guys is Mobrog. Mobrog is available din sa App Store and Play Store. You can install it. Dito guys, kailangan nyo lang din mag-register for an account so you can start answering surveys. You just need to click on register. Then you need to answer the following details. Then once na-fill out nyo na guys, you just need to click on register. Then kailangan nyo lang pumunta sa email nyo to verify your email address. Ito yung makikita nyong dashboard guys. So andyan yung current balance and then yung available surveys, makikita nyo rin dyan. To check for all the available surveys, you click here and then click surveys. So far wala pang available pero nagsasend din sila ng mga available surveys or paid surveys through email. And dito guys, the available options are PayPal and Skrill. Tapos maganda rin yung payment option nila dito kasi once nag-withdraw ka na, makukuha mo agad siya in 20 to 30 minutes. So mabilis yung withdrawal process. Tapos dito guys, you can withdraw twice a day. You can withdraw maximum amount of 250 pesos per withdrawal. So that means 500 a day yung maximum amount and twice nyo siyang i-withdraw. And kailangan nyo gamitin yung email address to register for an account with Mobrog is the same with your PayPal account. So available din siya guys worldwide. Alright, let's move on to our third paid app which is Miliu Surveys. Available din to guys in both App Store and Play Store. So for us to register, let's just select our location and then click on confirm. Click lang natin tong let's go. Let's click on create an account para makapag-set up tayo. Fill out lang natin yung mga personal information. Then click on next lang guys once na-fill out nyo na yung information nyo. Then meron pa yung follow-up questions about yourself. Then after adding your birth date and your gender, you can click on done. Kailangan lang natin i-verify yung email natin. So check lang natin yung inbox natin to verify. Mas ma-verify nyo na yung email address nyo. So yan, okay na. Let's click on okay. Meron dyang welcome survey wherein you will just answer a few questions and you will be watching a short demonstration kung paano nag-work yung app nila and then you can earn up to 260 points. After nyo dun sa short demonstration and a few questions, you can click on continue. And then there you go guys, we have already earned 260 points. Let's go back home and then ito yung mga available na mga questions or short quiz na pwede nyong sagutan to accumulate points. So now guys, let's check the redeem options. So ito, for 11,500 points, we can claim 200 pesos worth of SM gift pass. They also have Maxes 200 worth din. Pwede rin siya for Pancake House, for Pure Gold, Jollibee, pwede rin siya for Lazada voucher. If you want to earn or to directly withdraw your points using your GCash account, you can withdraw 500 pesos kapag naka-reach ka na ng 26,000 points. So available to guys si Miliu worldwide. So let's proceed guys to the fourth application which is Life Points. So si Life Points is available then in both App Store and Play Store. For us to register, click lang natin yung sign up option dyan sa pinakababa. Then you just need to go through steps 1 to 5 to complete the registration process. Personal information lang naman to register your account. Then sa last part guys, kailangan nyo lang mag-agree dyan sa mga terms and conditions nila. And then after that, you can click on sign up. Itong si Life Points guys, may mga initial survey siya pagka sign up mo. Pero usually after that initial survey, wala nang available. Pero always naman silang nagsasend ng available surveys kapag meron. So, marereceive nyo yan through email. And then kapag nareceive nyo through email, you just need to click on that to answer that survey. Let's try to click on browse rewards. Ito guys yung mga options for redeeming your points. Meron dyang GCash, Grab, GrabFood, Beltap Up, Zalora, Lazada, Amazon, PayPal. So let's check dun sa GCash. For GCash, ito guys yung available. 220 life points, you can get 200 pesos. 550 life points, you can get 500 pesos. Tapos for PayPal naman guys, for 285 life points, we can get 250 pesos. 570 life points, we can get 500 pesos worth of PayPal. And 1,130 life points for 1,000 pesos PayPal. So available din si life points guys worldwide. Now let's proceed to the fifth app, which is Survey On. Available din to guys for both App Store and Play Store. Dito guys, we can log in or sign up using our Facebook account or Google account. So let's sign in using our Google account. Then here guys, naka-automatic default na yung location. You can add your username. Then you just need to agree to the terms and click on proceed. Tapos guys, just answer a few questions. And there you go guys, nandiyan na tayo sa ating dashboard. Makikita nyo, we have available surveys. We can earn 50 points, 80 points for this surveys. So meron dito guys din na quick poll. So dito sa quick poll na to, you can create poll questions. Tapos kapag yung poll question na kinreate mo ay nakagain ng around 100 votes or up, you can gain bonuses dito kay Survey On. Tapos sa exchange option, dyan yung makikita yung redeem option, which is only PayPal. Nakalagay dyan guys, the minimum needed points for the redemption is 20,000 points. That's equivalent to around $2 or 100 pesos. And itong si Survey On guys is also available worldwide. Now, the last website na gusto kong i-share sa inyo is Survey Time. So dito guys, we can earn $1 per answered survey. Register for an account, click lang natin yung register. We can create an account through Google or Facebook. Or we can register via email. Once na nakapag-register kayo ng account kay Survey Time, the surveys will appear here. And redeem options are available through Amazon gift card, PayPal, or Bitcoin. And it's also available worldwide. Those are the 6 paid surveys applications na gusto kong i-share sa inyo guys. And you can also download these applications to earn extra cash habang nasa bahay lang. So again guys, gusto ko lang ulitin na ito ay just for extra income. We can't base or we can't depend our daily needs dito sa mga applications na to. And dito guys, kailangan patient din tayo to wait for the available surveys. So that's it guys for today's video. I hope na nakatulong to sa mga naghahanap ng extra income sa kanilang free time by just using their phones. If you guys have any questions, reactions, or content suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. And if you haven't yet, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel and click the bell icon for you to be notified sa ating next videos. Thank you so much guys for watching up until this point, and I will see you again in our next videos for work from home and earn from home tips. Bye!